Regina Caeli Laetare, alleluia.
After reciting the Regina Caeli, the Pope asked for a round of applause for Guadalupe Ortiz de Landazuri, who had been beatified in Madrid the day before.
Facciamo un applauso alla nuova beata, tutti insieme.
Pope Francis briefly explained the message of this woman, the first layperson of Opus Dei to be declared blessed.
Che ha servito con gioia I fratelli, coniugando l'insegnamento e annuncio del Vangelo. La sua testimonianza è un esempio per le donne cristiane impegnate nel sociale e nella ricerca scientifica.
The beatification ceremony was held in Madrid in an old bullfighting stadium. Cardinal Angelo Becciu celebrated the beatification ceremony on behalf of the Pope.
Ut venerabili serva Dei Maria Guadalupe Ortiz de Landazuri e Fernandez de Redei. La nuova beata nos comunica a nosotros, los cristianos de hoy, que es posible armonizar la oración y la acción, la contemplación y el trabajo, según el estilo de vida que nos lleva a fiarnos de Dios y a sentirnos expresión de su voluntad, la cual hay que vivir en todo momento.
The ceremony was attended by the Cardinal of Madrid, Carlos Osoro, the President of Spain's Episcopal Conference, Cardinal Ricardo Blasquez, and the prelate of Opus Dei, Fernando Ocariz.
La intercesión de la Beata Guadalupe, encomiendo nuestro propósito de ser siempre buenos hijos de la Iglesia y que la prelatura del Opus Dei, como quiso San José María, sirva siempre a la Iglesia como la Iglesia quiere ser servida.
Guadalupe Ortiz was one of the very first women in Opus Dei. She was enthusiastic about St. Jose Maria's suggestion not to limit her relationship with God solely to prayer in a chapel. This is because he advocated work and rest as good opportunities to help people and encounter God. Guadalupe studied chemistry and worked in Spain, Mexico, and Italy. She was a cheerful and committed woman who always knew how to make herself available to those who needed her.